jat karosi jadasnasi jat juhosi dadasi jat jat tapasasi kaunteya kurushatad madarpana. But here is a general prescription for all people, for transcendental realization of Krishna consciousness. Jat karosi, whatever you do, it doesn't matter. So, you do it for Krishna. And how to do it, we discussed in the last meeting, that you are doing something, but simply change the consciousness that you are doing for Krishna. Nobody is inactive. It is not possible. You cannot be inactive even for a second, because as living entities, our position is that we shall be always active. Don't you see, as soon as I am out of this body, the body has no more activities. All activities stop. Again, when I enter another body, my activities from the womb of my mother begins. At the age of 7 months only, the child becomes active. So, spirit soul is always active. So, all these activities should be adopted in Krishna consciousness. Jat karosi, whatever you do.